अच्छे बीते पांच साल फिर लौटे केजरीवाल. दिस इज व्हाट एवरी आप कार्यकर्ता इज चैंटिंग राइट नाउ बिकॉज द मैन इज बैक विद अ थंपिंग मेजॉरिटी येट अगेन. बट वेट, दिस इज नॉट द सेम केजरीवाल दैट द कंट्री न्यू व्हेन ही केम टू पावर विद अ सिमिलर मेजॉरिटी इन 2015. Yes, his popularity is intact, his voter base is intact, and his ideology is uncompromised. But he has transformed from being an activist chief minister to a politician chief minister. He faced several hurdles, some laid by his opposition and some laid by himself. But he overcame them and is now transformed. Let's scrutinize these hurdles. Number one, habit of Modi mongering. मोदी जी हमें काम नहीं करने दे रहे वॉज केजरीवाल कॉन्स्टेंट रेटोरिक फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. इन हिज कॉन्स्टेंट टसल्स विद द एलजी एंड रेड्स बाय द सीबीआई, दिस वॉज अ स्टेटमेंट दैट वॉज रिपीटेड ऑफन. बट टारगेटिंग मोदी फॉर एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग वॉज अपसेटिंग द मोदी वोटर हु सपोर्टेड केजरीवाल इन डेली. आफ्टर अ ह्यूज सेटबैक इन पंजाब एंड डेली एमसीडी इलेक्शंस, केजरीवाल चेंज्ड स्ट्रेटजीज, स्टॉप्ड डायरेक्ट अटैक्स ऑन मोदी दैट ब्रॉट द अटेंशन ऑफ द पीपल अवे फ्रॉम दोज हेडलाइंस he made every day to the actual developmental work being done by the party. In fact, recently, when a Pakistan minister tweeted about Delhi elections and attacked PM Modi over it, Kejriwal replied to the tweet saying that Modi is my PM and the elections were India's internal matter. Number two, national ambitions. Projected as a national face after the landslide victory of 67 seats in 2015, the AAP went big in Punjab and Haryana. But that irked the Delhi voters. Kejriwal was riding high on his 2015 wave that saw him as a Modi challenger, leading to negligence to Delhi to a certain extent. No, Delhi didn't like it and voters questioned his priorities. But this Kejriwal realized only after losing Punjab and Delhi's MCD elections miserably. Rashtravad, one of the biggest mistakes he made was asking for proof of surgical strikes that India conducted on terror camps in Pakistan, giving ammunition to the BJP to call him anti-national, disrespectful of Indian Army and so on. The backlash was a lesson learned. He has since then stayed clear of the nationalism debate in a bid to not harm himself by the vision of nationalism that the Modi government had successfully sold to the country. The Shaheen Bagh trap. The BJP tried extremely hard to sell the voters that it was in fact the AAP and Kejriwal who were responsible for the Shaheen Bagh and anti-CAA unrest. But Kejriwal, in a bid to not upset the Modi voter that supports him, took a stand that the party backs the protests but also wants the road to be cleared, which is the Delhi police's prerogative that falls under the Home Ministry, meaning Amit Shah putting the ball in his court. Hindutva politics. Something that the opposition is still trying to tackle, but AAP played it safe this time. Kejriwal knew that even if he has transformed his image to a large extent, the BJP will dig out his statements against surgical strikes, will blame him for the anti-CAA unrest in the national capital and try to paint an anti-Hindutva image of his. Now credit Kejriwal or Prashant Kishore for this, up to you. But all the party candidates could be seen at temples in their constituencies and also photographed while performing yagyas and pujas. So the recital of Hanuman Chalisa by Kejriwal on national TV was no surprise. Image of a Dharna chief minister, a leader who has emerged from a people's movement, has time and again taken to dharnas against several issues even after becoming the CM. But after a point, voters and critics started questioning, is an activist capable of governance at all? Kejriwal realized the importance of perception politics and transformed his image from the Dharna politician to a politician working for better shiksha, pani, bijli and sadak. He also became more calculated with his words and speeches, spoke more about kaam ki rajneeti and highlighted government policies more than anything else. The Kejriwal we saw in 2015 was aggressively anti-establishment, anti-Modi, anti-LG. He had tiffs with bureaucrats, politicians and the media and openly spoke about those tiffs, which painted an image of him as a constant complainer. But after the massive defeat in the 2019 Lok Sabha polls, he is calm, calculated, selective and patient. He has transformed from an activist to a politician
whom the national capital has given a clear mandate after successfully mastering perception politics. The end result of the transformation is before you.